This is the air squat. Feet underneath or slightly outside of the shoulders. Toes pointed slightly outward. Chest up. And our arms out in front of us. We're going to initiate this squat by pushing our butt back first. And then our knees can go out slightly and directly in line with our toes. If you don't have a barbell to use, if you don't have access to a gym facility, if you have any weight whatsoever in the shape of a kettlebell, or even if you have a kettlebell, we could do something called a goblet squat, all right? Where you hold the kettlebell out in front of you like this, by the handles, close to the chest, elbows in, making sure the elbows stay inside the knees while we're squatting. You can also hold it upside down like this. Same principles apply.